proposal as early as today. The move comes despite widespread opposition from business as well as Democrats.